Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Ayan Mubashir and I am from grade 6B. And today I am going to talk about who do I admire. There are many inspiring persons in the history. Some of them are Charles Darwin, William Shakespeare, Winston Churchill, Albert Einstein, Nelson Mandela, Mother Teresa. The list goes on and on. But there is someone who deserves a place on this list. The person I'm thinking of is a politician. He has created many foundations to donate money to people around Pakistan. He is the chairman of PTI and he led to the victory in the 1992 Cricket World Cup. Yes, you're right. He is the one and only Imran Khan. So now let's talk about his life story. Khan was born in Lahore on 5th October 1952. He is the only son of his parents and he belongs from the
Now I'm going to talk about his cricket career. Khan was a part of the University of Oxford Blues cricket team during 1973 to 1975 season. Pakistani team won the 1992 World Cup under his brilliant captaincy. After retirement, Khan wrote articles on cricket which were published worldwide. If we talk about Khan's political ideology, it includes Islamic values, implementation of anti-corruption laws, independent judiciary, last but not the least, an anti-militant version of a democratic Pakistan. Now, let me tell you some of the achievements of Imran Khan when he was a cricketer. He established Shaukat Khanum Cancer Hospitals across the country. Namal College is another achievement in the district of Miawali. To ensure transparency, he gave the concept of neutral umpires in cricket. Now, I'm going to share some of the big achievements of Imran Khan as a Prime Minister. PM Imran Khan has launched Panaga project that gives the people on the streets a new place to live called home. Ehsaas program launched on March 27, 2019. The objective of Ehsaas is to reduce inequality among the society, invest in people, and a step towards the creation of a welfare state. The Billion Tree Tsunami project was launched in 2014 by the KPK government under the vision of Imran Khan as a response to the challenge of global warming. Just because of PM Imran Khan's amazing efforts and leadership skills, the WHO praises Pakistanis handling the COVID-19 pandemic. I admire Imran Khan because he got the power in politics after 22 years of continuous struggle, but he still did not lose hope, which is something extraordinary. He is also trying his best to make Pakistan the Qaeda's Pakistan again. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one. Allah Hafiz.